Somebody painted racist graffiti on a house in Oregon City. Neighbors spotted the swastika and other symbols on a home off Leland Road near Stone Creek Golf Course.
It's disgusting and it's disturbing and it's not okay.
The graffiti was first spotted about 7:30 this morning. Most of it was painted over in about an hour. Neighbors are hoping the police can still catch whoever did it. And we get a lot of our story ideas from